heroes like Bill Murray instead. The armed forces take a beating when America's own anti-hero of hilarity earns his comic stripe. Next.
I'm getting ready for my new HBO show. Ooh, I'm really excited about it, too, you know.
When we finish, can I take your picture?
My picture? No, no picture. You didn't. Last week I was naked. My wife took my picture.
Really?
Yeah, she had it enlarged.
Rodney Dangerfield in Nothing Goes Right. Tomorrow on HBO. And now, a word about the next HBO Pictures presentation.
My name's Dan Jenkins, and I've got a story for you. Why don't you wrap your hand around a long neck, sit down and get comfortable. Let me tell you about some friends of mine at a place called Herb Bar and Grill. It's located due south of Oklahoma, in a little place called Texas. First of all, there's a real pretty lady called Juanita Hutchins. She was well suited for love, although she said she'd been about as entertained by love as she ever cared to be.
Man, I believe you're the
same of French and the woman of the baby. There's no boy named Fred Henderson. Now, he seldom ever grinned, except when he looked at Juanita. Or when he recalled his sporting life as a husband.
I stayed out all night. The place was a little home rest or something. I wouldn't have to take off my stock.
As for Doris Stedman, the men in her life were seldom to be confused with her husband.
It's fine, Bennett.
Anybody
who says it's not,
he's
either a liar or doing it wrong.
Lonnie Slocum's a wasted old boy with his own country band. Thinks he's a local celebrity. He can't even remember what yesterday was like.
Not quarrel with that diagnosis.
I better not forget old what's-his-name. He is, of course, the poet laureate of Texas. Never can tell where he'll come from. I guess some people would call this a romantic comedy. I'd agree with that. I'd also say it's a story about trying to hang on to a dream. It's about survival. It's about trying to find something to laugh at when everything's going bad. And I guess you could say that, yeah, I'm guilty. I wrote the book. Baja, Oklahoma, the movie of its own self, Wednesday on HBO. I'm Dan Jenkins. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.
If you missed the HBO Comedy Hour Live, you missed an all-star toast to the improv hosted by Robert Klein. But then you go down. Roasted by superstar alumni Joey Crystal, Richard Lewis, Buster Paul, Paul Rodriguez, and Robin Williams. He was a miss.
Alive.
Unpredictable, uncontrollable, and unbelievable. The HBO Comedy Hour Live, an all-star toast to the improv. Thursday on HBO, the home of comedy. He rocked the Capitol. He shot the White House. He turned Reagan on his ear. Now, from Saturday Night Live, Dennis Miller drew to Washington what Washington usually does to you.
The sort of place where people read the Sunday comics for the yellow highlighter.
When Mr. Miller goes to Washington,
the place makes Mayberry look like a think tank.
America, watch out. Premiering Saturday on HBO, the home of comedy. One way or another, HBO will